lifted to left center and deep. Biciedo back at the wall. It's gone. A home run. We saw it yesterday on Revere's catch, how with the weather being warm, the ball really carrying here, and that appears to be the case again here this afternoon.
Yeah, the wind blowing out just a little bit, but Joe got it into that jet stream here, and we haven't said that too often here at Target Field. Mauer taking that pitch the other way, and the Twins take an early 1-0 lead on